Well, this is my old cell phone, showing the water damage here. Probably can't see that, but there's the white label with blue X's on it. And then this is the actual unit itself, and when I do put the battery back in it, I'll show you what happens. I have to hold it, so bear with me for a second. It might be dead too, so let me put the fresh one in since I ordered this. Got it off eBay. Brand new battery, $7.
Woohoo!
Oops. Whew. Not sure what that was. Okay. Ah. It says download. So, that was my former phone. So, I actually disassembled it and reassembled it just today, so. Looks like I got everything back together, including the little camera piece there. It's sad though, because you know this was I liked this phone and I had fun with it, and for me it's sad to have it die so suddenly. It's like losing a family member. It was so sudden. I didn't have any time to back anything up or say goodbye. So kind of funny to be attached to something like that, but you know, there it is. So anyway, yep, and there it goes. Yep. Bye bye phone.
Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye.
Oh.